And welcome back, you guys, to my Let's Play of more Shining Force 1. I got my guys up to level 4, like I said, and I told you I was going to beat the enemies and those enemies to get over here. So we're going to continue. Sorry it wasn't a good video on that one, or it wasn't a well done video on the last one. It's just I was so tired and I was like, oh, I just want some sleep. So it's going to be hard for me to do some LPs because I'm trying to get some rest. And sleep. Fucking knew it. God, I hate the bats in this one. I should not put her up like that. Oh well, my first death. Thank you. what? Skip it. Let's just... I'll let Hans get the kill. Oh yeah, we want to get that treasure. Power potion. Do Where's the church? Oh. Middle Earth. And they get 10 full points if they use them in battle. Is there one more place you need to go to? I almost forgot about this one. I can give it to one of my characters. Wooden arrow useless, but I can sell it for money. For money. Another useful thing I can use. I played the Game Boy version one. They made her much better, but I don't know. Okay, sorry. Defense potion. Okay, guys, we're almost out of time, so I'm going to stop right here. But I'll catch you guys next time when we play more Shining Force 1. See ya.